Ladies.
Is it, you got it on? Is it ready to go? Ready? Okay, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be aware of the following guidelines of procedure and decorum for this evening's service. We ask in courtesy for all in attendance to please silence your cell phones at this time. For security purposes, the field gates will be secured during and after the ceremony. No one is allowed on the field during the ceremony to take pictures or give items to our seniors. Please respect this time of ceremony and remain in the stands. The gates will be opened after the firework display is complete. Please stand, if you are able, during the processional, invocation, benediction, and recessional. Gentlemen are asked to remove their hats for the presentation of the colors, pledge, national anthem, invocation, and benediction. We want everyone to hear the name of their special senior announced from the microphone. To ensure this occurs, we ask that your applause and joy for each student be brief so as not to drown out the announcement of the senior next in line. For your convenience, beverages are sold in the concession stands. Your consideration and attention to these items will make the evening more enjoyable for everyone, and we thank you in advance for your assistance. At this time, we will begin our graduation ceremony with the introduction of the class of 2022 by our principal, Mr. Trey Hosford.
Ladies and gentlemen, as principal of Columbia High School, it's my distinct privilege and honor that I welcome you to a very special moment in the lives of these young people and their families. Graduation 2022. Following the processional, Mr. Levi Herring, student body president, will extend his welcome to you on behalf of his class. At this time, we ask that everyone stand and remain standing for the processional of the class of 2022, led onto the field by the 2022 senior class sponsor, Ms. Nicole Callum, the Columbia High School Teacher of the Year, Mr. Darrell Thomas, and the faculty and staff of Columbia High School.
Thank you. You may be seated. Good evening, everyone, and thank you all for coming to Columbia High School's 133rd commencement ceremony. I am Levi Herring, your student body president, and I would not only like to welcome my fellow seniors back on campus for this tremendous event, but also congratulate you for your hard work and accomplishments that allowed you to make it to this point today. On behalf of the class of 2022, I would like to thank all of the teachers that pushed us to be the best versions of ourselves that we could be, the family and friends that believed in us when times were harder than usual, and the administrators that guided us so that we could all leave this campus today as alumni of Columbia High School. We cannot be here without your dedication to this school and its students, as well as your constant love and support. Tonight, we are all here to celebrate the end of an era. Tonight, our high school days are completed, and we will embark on our own individual journeys in the world. As the thought of each of us starting our own paths, whether that be me moving away to a community college or university, attending a trade school, or going directly into a career may sound beyond intimidating, we can all be confident in ourselves because of the skills, knowledge, friendships, and experiences that we've gained at our time here at Columbia High School. In just a moment, we will stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the national anthem sung by our fellow senior, Kaliana Mobley. I ask that you remain standing for the invocation delivered by Amaya Callum, senior class secretary. Again, thank you for being here tonight, whether graduating or supporting a graduate, to celebrate the extraordinary class of 2022. Now, please welcome Daphne Green, senior class historian.
Good evening. Please stand and remove your head coverings. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please remain standing and welcome Amaya Callum, Senior Class Secretary, to give the invocation.
Please bow your heads. Gracious and eternal God, I lift up every graduate tonight, the precious Columbia High School class of 2022, to you, God. I ask for your mighty blessings to rain down on each and every one of us. Show each graduate success in life and allow us to be respected and appreciated in all that we do. Allow us to feel the joys and accomplishment after years of hard work, but also keep us focused on knowing that you are the reason for all of our successes in life. Give us courage, unbending faith, strong values, and a generous heart. Lord, we thank you for our families, teachers, counselors, assistant principals, and our principal, Mr. Trey Hosford, for helping us navigate through school and to be able to sit on this field tonight and celebrate not an end, but a new beginning. And also, Lord, I ask for a special blessing for the family of our classmate, Jokira. Unfortunately, she is not here with us tonight to celebrate this happy occasion. She may not be here physically, but she is definitely in our hearts tonight. Finally, God, keep us rooted in you, so every part of our decision we make will be pleasing in your sight. Oh God, bless us with the bountiful blessings and keep us forever in your care. I ask all these things in your son's name. Amen. Please welcome Adrian Foreman to the stage.
Good evening. My name is Adrian Foreman, and I'm the student body treasurer in this year's salutatorian. Tonight, I have the pleasure of introducing the valedictorian of the class of 2022, Kelsey Sherman. Throughout her time at CHS, Kelsey has achieved academic excellence and completed her AA from Florida Gateway College this past fall. She has also been an avid member of the CHS yearbook staff for the past 3 years and served as the editor-in-chief for the Columbian this past school year. Over the course of her time with the Columbian, Kelsey has earned 22 awards for her content. She also served as one of 4 state chairs on the Florida Scholastic Press Association board and organized this year's state convention. She's held the positions of Beta Club president, Key Club social media manager, is a member of National Honor Society and Spanish Club, and served as a delegate at Girls State 2021. Personally, I have known Kelsey since the first day of freshman year, and have no doubt in my mind that she is one of the kindest and most genuine people anyone could have the pleasure of meeting. As best friends, we push each other to be the best versions of ourselves, which led us to the top of our class. Kelsey, I am so proud of you and everything you have and are going to accomplish. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming our 2022 Columbia High School valedictorian, Kelsey Sherman.
Thank you, Adrian, for that amazing introduction. So, good evening, everyone. I hope you guys are doing well tonight. So first, I just want to give a big congrats to the class of 2022. We did it. Throughout the past 4 years, we've been through a lot, from personal struggles to global pandemics. It hasn't always been the easiest for us, but still, we made it and transformed into better versions of ourselves along the way. In a lot of ways, I think Grad Bash was symbolic of our high school experience. When the blown-out tires of life come our way, somehow we get through it. We make the best out of less than ideal situations and end up making lots of mistakes and lots of memories along the way. And when it's all said and done and all the craziness is temporarily over and you're exhausted from the metaphorical roller coaster you just experienced, you go home and sleep a lot. I don't know about you guys, but I would say it's definitely been a very memorable 4 years that left us with plenty of interesting and sometimes almost unbelievable stories to share. Beyond our social lives, some of us managed to pass our AP tests, ace our honors classes, or graduate from Florida Gateway. Some of us had our signature thing, whether that was sports, welding, culinary, band, FFA, or any one of the other cool organizations on campus. Some of us worked all the time, some of us participated in what felt like 20 extracurriculars, and for some of us, we just did what we had to do to pass. And hey, that's okay too. There's more to life after high school, and I'm confident that each and every one of you will go on to use your unique talents to do amazing things. I know it sounds cheesy, but hard work and determination to reach your goals goes a long way, no matter what your future path may be. Before I get too far, some thank yous are in order. It's surreal for me to be up here in front of all of you tonight. As nervous as I might be right now, this moment is something I've dreamt of since literally fourth grade, before I even knew what the word valedictorian really meant. And without some support, I never would be where I am today. Of course, I can't thank my family enough, especially my Grammy, Papa, Grandma Karen, Grandpa Bobby, and Uncle Junior for being my anchor through it all and cheering me on with every single accomplishment. Mom and Dad, thank you for pushing me to put the work in to be the best student and overall person I can be. Arnav Kapasi, thank you for being a brother to me and one of my biggest supporters. And McKenna, you are truly my rock. Words can't express how important you are to me. Thanks for being the best sister I could ever ask for. Thank you to all of the amazing teachers I've had throughout the past 13 years. Even though I spent most of my time in high school taking college classes, a few teachers at CHS have undoubtedly shaped me into the person I am today. Thank you to Mr. B and Mr. Kirby. Thank you both for seeing the potential in me, encouraging me to be my best, and helping me with all of my problems along the way. Thank you to Ms. Fennell and Ms. Lee for being there for all things English, Beta Club, and pageantry. Ms. Guzman, thank you for being such a kind soul with an incredible teaching ability and incredible patience for my questionable Spanish speaking skills. When the year got tough, your endless support kept me going. Lastly, a huge thank you to all of my friends for so much more than I could ever list. First of all, thank you to my best friend and our phenomenal salutatorian, Adrian Foreman, for staying by my side since freshman year. Thank you to Riley Albury, my Riley Bear, and Bailey Lacey, my right-hand woman in yearbook, for being incredibly sweet humans who I have so many memories with. Thank you to Logan French and Jaden Drew. When I didn't feel like I could talk to anyone else, I could always talk to you guys. Now, last but not least, a huge thank you to Ethan Cruz. Besides being one of my best friends, thank you for helping me get a 36 on the ACT science section, and thanks for being a genius with a perfect score on the ACT, but not having a 4.0 because you'd definitely be up here giving the speech instead of me. Okay, so now that I'm done with all the thank yous, I have to be real with you guys. I watched way too many valedictorian speeches on YouTube, but I still didn't know what to say. I was gonna try to be funny, but my friends are always telling me that comedy isn't my strong suit. So I figured that it's not every day when you have thousands of people listening to what you have to say, and I knew I had a responsibility to use this platform to talk about something that's important to me. I want each and every one of you in the audience to know that you are seen and loved for who you truly are, no matter your race, gender identity, sexual orientation, or religion. There is no need to be ashamed of who you are or to live your life in fear of what others think of you. With that being said, you also don't want to be that person who makes someone feel scared to embrace their true self. Given the divide caused by the issue of what it means to be gay, bi, queer, cis, trans, non-binary, or otherwise, I strongly believe that it is as crucial as ever to prioritize inclusivity. Simply put, my point here is to always remember to love and respect others, love who you love, and be who you are. On that note, each and every one of you are so amazing, and I'm so proud of every graduate here tonight. I'm blown away every day by the magnificent accomplishments and talents of my peers. I know we're all going our separate ways, and I also know that each of you are off to do even more phenomenal things. Follow your heart and embrace whatever path you decide to go down, and try not to judge if someone's life choices look a little bit different than your own. Remember, there's room for all of us to succeed, so lift each other up instead of tearing each other down. Success is not linear. It can take many different shapes and forms, whether you start your journey at community college, university, trade school, or the military. Maybe you'll take a gap year or go straight into the workforce, but no matter what each of you decide to pursue, I'm confident that you will go on to live wonderful lives. Remember when you're famous. I'll see you all in 10 years at the reunion, but if you need to find me before then, I'll be attending the Honors College at the University of South Florida, St. Petersburg. Go Bulls! And because I've gotten this question a lot, yes, I did get into UF. Thank you.
Thank you, Kelsey. We are so proud to have you representing Columbia High School as the valedictorian of class of 2022. Good evening. I am Mackenzie Sparks, senior class treasurer. Tonight, we would like to recognize 10 additional students who have the prestigious honor of maintaining a 4.0 grade point average throughout their high school careers. Based on their ACT and SAT scores, one student achieved salutatorian status, and 9 achieved the high honor of maintaining a 4.0 grade point average. Will the following students please stand and remain standing as your name is called? Brooklyn Mikulski. Eduardo Flores. Adrian Foreman, salutatorian. Levi Herring. Samantha Horsnell. Owen Hunt. Jonathan Hunter. Connor Kazmersky. Mallory Kinnon. And Hunter Neely. Please give these students a round of applause. You may be seated. We are proud of you and appreciate the way in which you have represented Columbia High School. Now please welcome to the stage Lubna Darwich, Senior Class Vice President.
Good evening. It is my pleasure to introduce our superintendent, school board members, and other dignitaries present tonight. Mr. Lex Carswell, Superintendent of Columbia County Schools. Ms. Hope Jernigan, Assistant Superintendent of Columbia County Schools. Mr. Todd Wittergreen, Assistant Superintendent of Columbia County Schools. Mrs. Dana Glenn Brady Giddens, Member of the School Board. Mr. Keith Hudson, Vice Chairman of the School Board. Ms. Narragansett Smith, Chairman of the School Board. Mr. Trey Hosford, Principal of Columbia High School. Ms. Latwala Dixon, Assistant Principal of Columbia High School. Ms. Pam Miller, Assistant Principal of Columbia High School. Mr. Mike Pafidis, Assistant Principal of Columbia High School. Mr. Doug Peeler, Assistant Principal of Columbia High School. Ms. Mekeva Murphy, Principal of Pathways Academy. We extend our thanks for your presence here tonight and the effort you have made through your decisions and actions to assist our class in making it to this special moment in our lives. And now it is our pleasure to invite to the stage our principal, Mr. Trey Hosford, for the presentation of the class of 2022, followed by the roll call by Ms. Pam Miller. The presentation of diplomas will be by Mr. Lex Carswell, our superintendent.
Congratulations, class of 2022. I want each of you to know I'm extremely proud of you for all you have accomplished. Over the last 4 years, your class has faced all types of adversity, but you stuck together, you persevered through difficult times. As you leave here tonight, each of you will take a different path. No matter what path you take, you will face challenges. Continue to show the same work ethic and determination you've shown at CHS, and I know you will be successful. You are prepared and ready for life after high school. I am confident the Columbia High School class of 2022 is ready to go out in the world and make a difference. If there's ever a time where you need something, know you can reach out to me or anyone else here at CHS. You are now part of a special family. You are Columbia High School alumni. We love you and we wish you the best. Would the faculty of Columbia High School please stand and join me in the affirmation of the certification of these candidates for graduation. Mr. Superintendent, members of the board, parents, guests, and other dignitaries, by the power vested in me by the Columbia County School Board and the state of Florida, as principal of Columbia High School, I certify that these students have completed the requirements for certification they will be receiving tonight. On behalf of the faculty and staff of Columbia High School, it is with great pleasure that I introduce to you the candidates for graduation in the Columbia High School class of 2022. Faculty and staff, you may be seated.
already opened it, so you're gonna put it right here.
Kelsey J. Sherman, high honors. Adrian Nicole Foreman, high honors. Braxton Lee Abbott. Hannah Denise Aldridge. Ashira Janice Allen. Daniel Ahmad Anderson. Ayana Janae Anthony. Austin Noah Bailey. Naraya Lachey Bailey. Remington Jackson Bailey, honors. Kendall Jaquan Baker. Farah Catherine Baldwin, honors. Catherine Marie Baldwin. Michaela Michelle Ball. Elizabeth Star Battle. Allison Marie Beatenbaum. DeAndre Christopher Benton. Dakara Janae Berry. Shamaya Providence Berry. Matthew A. Belay. Cassidy Jane Bishop, honors. Jasmine Nicole Bisk. Mitchell Ray Alexander Blackburn. Lena Brianna Blanco, honors. Danielle Alyssa Bliffin. Tessa Nicole Blanc. Ashley Nevaeh Boatwright. Brooklyn Ray Bukowski, high honors. Skylar Michael Boone. Brandon Lee Bostick. Kalia Sine Bowden. Jesse Nathaniel Bragdon. Mackenzie Ann Brannon. Brittany Rayanne Branscombe. Kaylee Ann Brinkley. Jaden Alexander Britton Drew, high honors. Jalen Levon Brown. Junior Carlos Brown. Macy Beth Brown. Shamaya Arizona Bryant. Lyric Armani Butler. Alexis Marie Bird. Noel Caballero Jr. Yacelle Yamilet Caballero, honors. Louis James Cabrera, high honors. Amaya Beatrice Callum, honors. Jalen Canella. Imani Ohana Carter. Jacob Andrew Cassidy, high honors. Asia Chantel Chapman. Anthony Alexander Chavez. Stevie Elaine Clark. Cody O'Neill Clay. Kylie Gretchen Cochran, honors. Diamond Chanel Coleman. Autumn Bailey Elizabeth Collins. Taylor Lee Collins. Jose Alberto Colon Marcano. Jacardi Duraz Combs. Calvin Taylor Cook. Haley Logan Cook, honors. Robert Earl Cook, Jr. Deontavius Jahenry Cooper. James Richard Cawthorn II. Mackenzie Elizabeth Coulter, honors. Kylie Brooke Craig. Mason Coy Cray. Ethan Hunter Cruz, honors. Kendall Rose Curry. Neha Dabi. Isabella Nicole D'Annunzio. Lubna Ziad Darwish, high honors. Hannah Marie David. Charisma Marie Davis, honors. Yanaja Rabria Deal. Yanoji Rabre Deal. Alyssa Lynn D. Lena Jean Dees. Brandon Kenyon DeRoche. Brian Kamar DeRoche, honors. Bailey Lane Dix. Brooke Alexis Dix, honors. Kaylee Mae Doty. Natalia Teresa Duarte Carlson, high honors. Amy Danielle Dukes. Joelle Ryan Dumas. Dakota Elaine Dye. Benjamin David Eady, high honors. Jayla Laquan English. Adion Janias Rodnitrick Farmer. Victoria Bell Faulkner. Angelina Gabriella Ferguson. Georgia Faith Fields. Jace Franklin Fleming Scott. Caden Michael Flint, honors. Eduardo Ricardo Eves Flores, high honors. Hunter Blake Floyd. Ty Carter Floyd, honors. Denia Ariel Fluellen. Diani Ariane Fluellen. Tyler Austin Folsom, honors. Talon Ryan Frampton. Ariana Nicole Freeman, honors. Logan Christopher French. Jernavius Jerome Tyrondrick Fulton. Peyton Grace Gainey, honors. To Erica Tashay Gibbs. Sebastian Franklin Gibson. A Miracle Israel Gilmore. Hercules Eric Gilmore. Caleb Andrew Goodman. Mackenzie Lee Goose. Emily Christine Graff. Brianna Latrice Grant. Brody Harold Green, honors. Christopher Thomas Green, high honors. Daphne Estelle Green, honors. Skylar Brianne Griffin. Lane Bailey Halsey. Taylor Marie Hamilton. Christopher Blaine Hancock. Damarian LaPree Hardman. Kayla Danielle Hardy. Griffin Nicholas Harper. Drayon Marquis Harris. Antoine Dominique Harrison. Terrence Lachey Hawkins Jr. Kentrell Lewis Hayes. Skylar Craig Heaton. Savannah Day Helmick. Abigail Grace Hermesman. Travion Marquise Hernandez. Navi Ruben Hernandez Quintana. Levi Josh Herring, high honors. Avery Lynn Hobbs. Matthew Austin Hollingsworth, honors. John Ashton Holloman. Liam Shane Horsnell. Samantha Carolyn Horsnell, high honors. Jayla Anaya Hostick, high honors. Chandler Brent Howard. Alexis Morgan Howell. Derek Nicholas Humanis. Owen Wayne Hunt, high honors. Jonathan Jeffrey Hunter, high honors. Tyler Marie Heisel. Haley Destiny Ingram. Amiria Danielle Jackson. Asaja Mache Jackson. Cade Allen Jackson. Sheldon Damon Jackson Jr. Ty Miller Jackson, high honors. Anzaria McKadra Jerkins. Braxton Lane Johnson. Braden Cole Johnson. Damaris Rashad Johnson. Caitlin Leanne Johnson. Haley Michelle Johnston. Emily Annalise Jones, high honors. Jamari Lee Jones. William Jones III. Brianna Janae Jordan. Peyton Nicholas Jossi. Kendall Paige Judy. Joshua Michael Casper. Connor James Kazmersky, high honors. Zachary Cooper King. Alexis Simone Kelly. Jermaine Lamar Kelly Jr. Mallory Diane Kennan, high honors. Kobe Luke King.
Give me 10 seconds.
Khalil Anquan Kinlock. Bailey Jean Lacey, honors. Angelina Marie Ladig. Darian Vincent Lakes. Braylon Luis Lamb, high honors. Trinity Danielle Lamoureux. Riley Geraldine Lang, honors. Tanner Joe Layton, high honors. Cassidy Ann Lee. DeSavian Deron Lee. Owen Norman Lee. Denia LaShawn Lewis. Yu Lan Lin, honors. Lily Leanne Long. Bianca Stefani Lorenzo, honors. Jason Liu, high honors. Xavier Benayan Lucas. Jalicia Shane Lumpkin. Lencia Marie Macchio. Austin Clay Maddox. Kashari Leandra Mayweather. Cheyenne Rose Marino. Connor Clay Markowski. Cameron Blair Martin. Isabella Faith Martin. Amarian Derek Maxwell. Dashley's Macbeth Rangel. Tristan Gage McIntyre. Jacob Giovanni McVeigh White. Sinbad Ali Medrone. Nicholas Eli Melton. Audrey Joanne Mercer. Bobby Lee Miller Jr. Bradley Tyler Miller. Micaiah Allen Miller, high honors. Audrey Marie Mills, honors. Jalea Janae Mills. Layton Michael Milne. Landon Tyler Motes, honors. Kaliana Nasaya Kyle Mobley. Deshaun Mikhail Moore. Ethan Taylor Moore, high honors. Julius Patrick Moreland Jr. Noah Keats Morris. Javon Muhammad. Brianna Angel Muniz. Victoria Michelle Murray. Tiana Ashley Nicole Myers. Hunter Cade Neely, high honors. Naviah Nicole Marie Newman Ross. Hung Lam Nguyen, honors. Kata J. Norris. Jacob Nathaniel North. Cammy Joe Norton. Lindsay Ann Ogburn. Brandy Marie Oliver, honors. Avery Joseph O'Neill. Wheeler Shane Osteen.
You need some water?
Good. Aaron Tristan Ott. Inaj Shanique Owens, high honors. Tavares Hakeem Owens. Brandon Ronald Payton. Kiwan Deontay Page. Kirsten Brianna Holly Pafitas. Bailey Elaine Taylor Parker. Vivian Fabiola Paul, high honors. Nehavia Love Paxton, high honors. Jeremiah Chatez Lamont Pearson. Jade Pelly, honors. Harold Samuel Penley Hansen III. Tristan Alicia Pentolino, honors. Caden Donnell Perry. Camille Elisa Perry. Jade Elaine Perry, high honors. Kevin Thomas Perry. Jaden Hugh Pham. Tanner Nicholas Pierce. Ryan Andrew Piercy, high honors. Hunter James Pearson. Ivana Kathy and Penn Salazar, high honors. Carrie Anthony Palingo III. Takia Sonia Pope. Alexander James Populin. Pedro Armando Portillo. Jonathan Trenton Ray Price. Christopher Lee Putnell. Logan Thomas Rader. Sean Patrick Raggins II. Jack Travis Randall. Corey Alexis Ratliff. Brandon Cole Raymer. Denasia Latrell Reed. Gariana Janaria Reed. Garris Jannard Reed. Kyle Roger Reed. Jaron Gustin Rents, high honors. Joseph Parker Rice, honors. Michael Andrew Rice, Jr. Alan Christopher Rinker, Jr. Devon Leandre Rivers. Yanaya Nicole Rivers. Amari and Javon Roberts. Blaze Lee Roberts. Devon Eugene Robinson. Leah Wayne Robinson III. Alicia Elizabeth Rodriguez. Olivia Rodriguez, honors. Zachary Gordon Tyler Rogers. Jaden Claire Rowe. Logan Dennis Roper. Devin McKim Ross. Jory Mie Ross. Amber Lynn Rourke's honors. Nicholas Damian Rudman, high honors. Shahana Ray Ruiz. Mary Sue Ann Russell. Andrew Salazar. Grace Lee Sands. Gavin Tyler Satterfield honors. Shelby Morgan Sauls. Julia Christine Saylor honors. Julia Christine Saylor honors. Haley Nicole Scheid, high honors. Brianna Marie Schmidt. Mayana Imani Scipio. Hannah Lee Scott. Kemahelo Sefamela. Damian Guadalupe Serrano Sindro. Aaron Michael Shaheen. Damon Lamar Shaw. Jaden Deshaun Shaw. William Zachary Shaw honors. Heather Lynn Ship honors. Good job. Tyler Hardy Silas. Alexia Lorraine Simmons. McKeddish Marie Simmons. Yasmin Deasia Camille Simmons. Samuel Morris Simpkins. Joshua Stewart Simpson honors. Lindsay Addison Slanker. Alexa Isabella Smith. Charles Smith Jr. honors. Javen Purvis Smith IV. Naya Janae Sneed Honors. Hallie Ray Sparks Honors. Mackenzie Victoria Sparks. Trinity Danielle Steele. Justice Caitlin Stevens Honors. Marcella Chrisleen Carmel Stroud, High Honors. Caitlin Marie Swab, High Honors. Kimberly Marie Swartz. Justin Thomas Sweat. Kirsten Barbara Ann Swift. Brittany Ashley Taylor Honors. Justin Kamari Taylor. Kinley Rose Taylor. Keturah Yvette Taylor. Jordan Ann Tessier. Draco Lee Thompson. Charlie Alyssa Thornton. Taylor Brooke Tillman. Domingo Emmanuel Takaram Kento. Ronald Gerardo Tabar. Truett Michael Todd. Justin Tree Tran Honors. Christopher Archimedes Trimble. Amanda Mary Turner. Lauren Mikayla Tulucki. Jade Elise Tyre. Cameron Devon Wade. Mabel Lynn Wade Honors.
See how we do it.
Wyatt Jackson Waldron. Wyatt Jackson Waldron. Bailey Payne Ward. Kira Sapphire Ward. Jermaine Vidal Washington Jr. Rico Rashad Washington. Tristan Alexander Washington. Jonathan Allen Waters Honors. Lainey Elise Watley. Emma Jane Wersky. Jason DeCorian Weston. Olivia Caroline Weston. Atlantis Star Wisnett. Jamiria J. Sierra White. Cameron Dylan Wilcoxon. Chad Michael Wiley. Elisa Lynn Lainey Wilkerson, high honors. Austin Drew Williams, honors. Braxton Gage Williams. Darian Odin Watts Williams. Dylan Bruce Williams. Johnny DeMarquin Williams IV. Navia Sinai Williams. Tian Chiari Williams. Destiny Faye Williamson, high honors. Latarius L.A. Wilson. Natori Lachey Wilson. Skylar Brianne Wingate, honors. Peyton Jeremy Wolf. Daniel Ivan Wood. Robert Emmett Wood the Fourth. Lillian Elizabeth Yates. And Peyton Thomas Young.
Class of 2022, time to lock in. We ready to graduate? Good evening, family and friends. I'm Eduardo Flores, and I've had the great privilege of serving as the senior class president for this awesome class. Now please stand with me and remove your caps for the benediction. Heavenly Father, thank you for blessing us with the opportunity to join together tonight to celebrate all of these graduates. Thank you for putting the family and friends there into our lives. Thank you for putting our friends and family into our lives and allowing them to share their wisdom and companionship with us throughout our life. God, I ask that you continue to bless each and every senior that walked across this stage and the next stage of their life, and pray that your vision for our life is the path that each and every one of us choose. For your word says, where God guides, he provides. I ask that you continue to provide to us the light of your blessing while we enter the dark unknown. Lord, I also ask you to bless our peers that did not graduate tonight and lead them into the right path for a successful life. Lord, I pray that you keep the spirit of Jokiria alive in our hearts and bless her family and friends with a peace of mind that she is resting with you, our Creator. Lead us, guide us, and protect us. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. You may be seated. I want to begin by saying on behalf of the entire senior class, thank you to everyone in attendance tonight. Each and every person in the stands and the teachers sitting beside us have played a certain role in our life that we truly appreciate. To the parents and guardians, you guys pushed us when we needed it, and you brought us up to who we are today. To the friends, you guys laughed with us through the great times and helped us through the rough times. To the teachers, mentors, and other family members, you guys shared with us valuable lessons we will always cherish. Without all of you, we would not be where we are today. And I know each and every person in this class values the memories and lessons they have shared with their specific people. So thank you. To the class of 2022, before we flip these tassels from one side of our cap to the other and go our separate ways, there are some things I would like to quickly touch on. Our high school journey began a little under 4 years ago in the auditorium with Mr. Hosford talking to us about bringing our best. He spoke about the expectations he had for us and the expectations we should have for ourselves. That day was the beginning of these great 4 years. Together, we experienced classroom laughs, pep rallies, academic success, athletic accomplishments that included 2 state title appearances, and countless other memories with a global pandemic sprinkled in. I could stand up here all night looking back on the memories we have been blessed to have. It doesn't matter even if you loved or hated high school, it truly does not matter. The memories and friends you have made can last a lifetime, or the bridge to a new life with even better experiences starts when we walk down this field and watch the fireworks together as our time with each other ends. Tonight was not only a celebration of our hard work and being immortalized as a CHS Tiger forever, but also it's the door to our new life, which will be structured by the lessons and relationships we have gained here. It doesn't matter if you're entering the workforce, military, a college for academic or athletic reasons, or are planning a gap year where you truly have no idea what your life holds. The most important thing we can do is bet on ourselves. Do not let any of your dreams seem out of reach because they look too hard to accomplish. The only thing holding us back is ourselves and the mental hump that says, I can't do it. Life is way too short to not follow your dreams and bet on yourself. If we live our lives handicapping our potential due to fear of the unknown, we aren't living. We're simply existing. I know for a fact that each one of us have the ability to accomplish whatever we put our mind to. In that auditorium 4 years ago, Mr. Hosford emphasized to bring our best. And this cap and gown show that we did just that. However, the work doesn't end here. We need to show everyone what we already know and bring our best into the real world and prove that the 17, 18, and 19-year-olds sitting in this field in tiny Lake City, Florida, have the ability to do whatever we set our minds to. We have the lemons, now let's make some lemonade. It is now the time we have all been waiting for. Can the class of 2022 please rise? And for just a moment, I ask for each of you to look around and soak this moment in and remember all the friends and memories you have made here. All right, let's do this. Can the class of 2022 please grab your tassel and move it from the right to the left? Congratulations, we did it.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
See you again.
We've come a long way. From where we began.
You know we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I'll tell you.
When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling stronger. What's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken. The love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach. So remember me when I'm gone. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road we take. Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you
holds. After a hurricane comes a rainbow. Maybe You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just own the night. You're